I wonder where this leads.
You walk up to a bug.
How a
skeletal?
Damnation. That stuck fast. Actually, you don't seem half as threatening as... Oh, yeah. A face that I wouldn't... I could then...
The skeleton grabs the corpse by the cheeks and pulls hard, grunting in frustration as the body's skin holds firm.
Carved? You have never... Simply put, indeed. At least from this realm. As for the others... Yes, yes. By which I'm...
Did you see them, sir? Bishop Alexandra and the hammer herself, they were so close, almost... Whatever do you mean by that?
The man shudders with...
You take that back!
Come on then, Lexi. Lay up.
This is not your business.
Don't let this play up, Elf. Not everyone.
Food? Protection? I have neither.
I ain't gonna say it again.
No.
You elves.
So this is for joy.
Surely you have one.
Leave him be.
Listen, shut up, Elf. This clown caught him red
supplies. All's I want is my supplies. Happy till it ain't been here.
He twirls his knife.
Divine's gone. This blade is the only god watching over Fortjoy. Listen up.
Not like this. There's too many of them.
Griff glances from his...
You already know the terms.
A little reprieve from the din outside.
Tells me there are so many children in this Fort Joy. Your kind I handle. You know what they do?
The young girl's eyes...
Ah, hello. Quite the blood-soaked journey.
I see it before my eyes.
Wary all of a sudden.
I cannot offer you much more than my sympathies.
Ah, you help. You bless me.
But I was... It was... And you smell of burnt hair, Supply. Though I'd guess Mr. Griff is more upset about the Drudine than the city. The Drudine gr- No, it's not the oranges, but the... Drudine. It may be before I was, but just as I... So you see, I cannot give back the Drudine. Not only for myself, but for all of us. Blood. And it won't be long before... Fine.
Glances from his...
Spare the indignation and hand it over. Now. Good boy. Looks like everything's accounted for. Now the important question...
Atta, kid.
Your guy's free to go. He should be...
It is done. And quickly. I thank you. I hold my end of the bargain. Sahela. She is everything. A ruler, a seer. It is for all. Give me your map. I give you this. I go to her.
Ah, sure. Have a...
If a magister finds us on you, you forget my name, here.
Take your coin, then.
Sahela.
Right. She breaks into...
One friend brings another. He gets better, little by little. We are together. We always get better if we are together.
She squeezes...
I do not forget...
Thank you. Do not forget what I ask of you. Sahela cannot... I heal. It is not devotion to all of luck.
It is... I see it.
you can't get me.
Frightfully busy at the moment, love. Haven't got any liquor on hand.
Why, look at that poor fella over.
Rest now, or you'll hie yourself to the grave.
Is that thing eating corpses?
You shouldn't have done.
Hurts, doesn't it? Spotted something. Thank you.
Amidst a crowd.
And what do you? I ain't.
She looks up.
You looking to buy something? All manner of things.
The oil.
The cat's eyes are clouded and grey. It appears...
You hear that? Something's up ahead.
The fiery slime creature looms imperiously over you and utters a questioning gurgle. The slime beast's gurgling takes on a more agitated tone. The slime beast growls.
all right. I just...
Not seen. I heard it.
It can't happen to me. It can't.
Shh.
I tried to leave.
The undead had their hands on me in 5 minutes. Shredding.
Outside the...
What to do? What to do?
Poor thing.
Go! This is our only hope against the Void Wolf. I ought to feed you to my hounds for this treachery.
Sorcerer! What do you think you're doing, prowling around inside the... Don't think so. You broke the rules by coming down here, buck. Divine's rules. You know, why don't I spare you...
Please. Please. Healing. I need healing.
A shepherd in wolf's clothing.
There's a bolt.
But they'll kill you. I feel it at work upon me already. There is... You'll meet some associates of mine. Tell them Madame Zur sent you.
No.
With her...
Enough to match.
Dallas and Al... You've given...
Healed. Thank you, my friend.
Nice.
I will settle this debt.
Got a good reason for barging it.
And?
Al,
before you go, you haven't met a particular fella here, have you?
Wouldn't be so
half of me. Any.
So, time to find this Boris fellow.
Muffled sounds suggest that this scuffed old door leads up to the fort's main floor. It's bound to be crawling with magisters.
If we know make... Magisters.
What's this? Guards, what is this prisoner doing here?
I beg your pardon, you. You! Who let you out of your cell? Come along. You'll be tried when you're called.
Now, now. As long as you're here.
Tell me, sorcerer.
Brother, do not answer. You must run. Run!
Escape the fort.
Have no illusions. Our cure will not heal you, but it will heal all of Rivalon of those monsters. Would you like to see a demonstration?
Now, now, Fasspot, let me show you.
Madam.
No! Animal, beast, slug, please, no!
Perfection.
I imagine it's quite hard for you to fathom. I don't suppose I'd look forward to this fate myself, but you must understand, if your kind are left well enough alone, this elf has sacrificed her source. Some might say the spark of life within her.
But she has done so in the name of us all. She is a hero.
But the Divine Order doesn't need you to... Now it's your turn to repent, my friend.
I'm so glad you joined us here today.
Thank you.
The cat's eyes are clouded. It appears. Did you expect a needle?
Day, buddy? Here's the goods. Like you wanted.
Enjoy the show? There's more where that came from. Smart.
Smart of you.
The woman looks up.
What do you need? Ha! The hammer got you curious. Yeah, funny name for a...
She nods.
Clever lass, her. No one... Oh, I don't... People do change. By all means, get an eyeful.
Thank you.
devils!
The guard glances around furtively, then looks back at you.
Thought you must have died when that ship went down. Guess wolves can swim. Ha! That I can, provided we do a little there. Here's how things are gonna go down. You'll kill a slum elf called Sahila for me. In return, I'll tell you exactly where to get just the right weapon for whatever it is you're doing that I don't want to know about.
He waves a little scrap of paper in front of your eyes before patting it back into his breast pocket, a smug smile on his...
Deal. Far as I understood, lone wolves don't ask questions. So why don't you shut your muzzle and go fetch?
He smirks and whistles his source hounds a little...
You don't get it, do you? In here, I call the shots. You so much as tickle me, and you'll be tossed to my source hounds as a new chew toy. Do as I say, or you won't be doing much of anything at all.
He throws a pebble at the back of your head and shouts after...
Remember who's in charge. Watch this.
Amid the squalor of her eyes are focused on a lizard some distance away, and she freezes on...
You caught me off guard. No one catches me off guard. You can see...
A push, despite the precariousness of your situation...
Let me once, but now I intend to raise the subject.
She drives...
In... That makes you a liability. That makes you needle feed.
A bright spark...
Ha! Make your case and do it quickly. Why should I join you? Escape. How you do tickle. I'm inclined. Oh, little. You know what? I'm not quite sure the...
With a casual...
Let's discuss our respect. You mean... As a rogue, my speciality is stealth. The quick silence of the dagger striking unseen. That said, I'm perfectly lethal wielding any weapon or magic. So, the choice is yours. But of course... I can play a bit fickle, are we? Huh. We'll have to work on that.
The exit seems to be blocked from the other side. Holy hellhounds. Those dogs sound out for blood. That smell. I think I'm going to be sick.
He reaches out and gently strokes your cheek. He pulls his...
Aha!
Please!
Tut-tut, you're not listening.